Yo, what is up, guys? ECLP here today, and today I'm on the Lost Heroes and my channel. The reason I'm posting this on both channels, this is really awkward because, you know, I just honestly don't know why I'm posting it on both channels. I'm just posting it on both channels because I want to. They're not really hard videos to edit, but they are time consuming. But today I am on League and I'm playing draft mode. I have ranked, but I need two more champions to get in there, and I don't feel comfortable going into ranked quite yet without learning it yet, and recording it and stuff would be just awkward getting destroyed. So first of all, I want to play some draft mode for you guys, show you how I roll with this game, because I bet most of you guys have not watched this game. Or if you do, you just watch my fails and stuff on it. Whoa, that took me out of breath. There's no cuts here, so we're just gonna keep going. So this is where we pick and ban players, you know, ban champions, blah blah blah. You pick your player. I'm gonna be playing the mid lane. The mid lane is one of the most important lanes, the most popular lane, obviously. I'm gonna post this even if I do bad, but if I do good, it's obviously still going up, blah blah blah. It's gonna get posted even if I do bad or good. It's just gonna be a whole live without cut and maybe background noise and stuff like that, you know, just random stuff. But, you know, it's going to be very hard to keep talking and stuff. So I'm obviously going to be a little rusty. And for you people from Lost Heroes that are probably not watching this anymore because you backed out already or something, this is a very hard game. And if you guys enjoy playing all sorts of games, this is your game to move forward to. You need to move to a game that is fun and addicting, and it's hard to learn. It'll take time to learn. It will be this game for you. You will want to play this game. This game, I've been playing it for 3 months, and I think I'm not even good at the game so far. I'm not even perfect at the game. It's bad. It's hard. It takes time to get good. I probably would have been playing ranked by now, but I switched accounts just to switch up our names to ECLP the Lost Heroes, you see right there, because we're making Lost Heroes into like a competitive side of things too, not just a YouTube. So it's all this specific stuff that needs to get thrown into stuff. But yeah, this is going to be an awkward game to commentate over and all that voodoo stuff, but you know, let's get ready to go into it, and hopefully we win, but who knows how this will go. Anyways, I don't see who I'm going to be playing against so far. We do got a Zed top, which is weird, because Maokai should be playing top, and Zed should be playing mid, but I'm mid laner, obviously, with Ahri, which is a mid laner, so Zed top, I hear it works. I've seen my friend playing it, or Maokai. I've never seen it being played support, but you can try something new every day, right? Olaf jungle, very strong jungler. I don't know who their jungler is going to be here. It's either this guy or this guy. He's probably going to be AD. Wait, what? So who's their mid laner? Huh. Jungler. One of these two is jungler. He's probably top laner. This guy's... okay, he's ADC. Support... jungle. Wait, what? Who's mid lane? It could be Jace mid lane. I'm very confused here. Wow. This is a team that has me messed up. But anyways, if you guys are watching World, which I'm watching right now as I'm recording, hit me up with your favorite team in the comment section. I think honestly I am a Cloud9 fan, but they're gonna get destroyed, guys. They are gonna get destroyed. Alright, so before the game starts, apparently their Jace is mid lane, Jax is top laner, Bard is the support, Rammus is the jungle, and Jhin is the ADC. I saw it something like that, did not expect this guy to be mid. I expected one of these two to be mid. I've seen Jhin being mid a lot, which is crazy. And then our team, a level 7 freaking Ashe, which is amazing. And then you got level 4 Mastery Ahri, which is me. I've been playing Ahri a little bit more, but not as much because I have a friend that plays mid lane. So, you know, I can't play mid lane if he's playing mid lane. It's something. And then, you know, the only person I'd really be scared here of is this guy Fed. Jace Fed is just a monster. something else. I mean, of course, these two fed would be amazing too, which we don't want that. But I'm pretty sure if our Zed is good, he will handle this guy, Jax, very, very nicely and take care of him. Rammus is a very annoying jungler as well, but I don't think we'll have a problem with him because Olaf is a lot stronger, I believe so. Or in the meta, I guess that's what you could say. Alright, here we go. We're gonna get that Q to poke people. Let's go. A little bit scared, I ain't gonna lie. Alright, let's set this up. There we go. We got it set down. Alright, let's see how this goes. Because we don't invade. Because we don't invade in regular games, obviously. But I'm going to go check over here. Because if I could actually get a poke. Alright. There was nobody there. Alright. My computer's poking some sketchy lag. Oh my god, these kids are gonna be using lag. No. Please don't use lag as a freaking excuse. Alright, now. I'm the worst CS freaking farmer ever, so this is gonna be annoying. Oh, this dude's already gonna poke. Whoa, what happened there? That I didn't even, like, I clicked on it, but it didn't go off. That's stupid. See, that's just things that really kill me. I think I'm having frame drops. That's what might be annoying. All right, we'll just let this guy poke me. We'll hit a poke on him if we have to. Whatever, that's good. That'll work. I don't know if Jace is skill shots, though. That's the problem. Like, I've never played a Jace in lane. Holy crap, that does damage. All that's all I know. There we go. We got a poke off. Really not one worth. Oh, my God. Oh. We'll pop this on. Oh, this is already not looking good. Hey, we can punish him for his mistake, so he's bound to make one. Oh my god, I'm the worst at CS. Watch. Oh my god. Click. Come on, woman. Can you really not freaking, like, punish this kid? Punish this kid. Come on. Come on. Alright, I have to be worried about this Jace, because if he keeps hitting pokes like he's been doing... Why these frame drops, dude? How do people play on, like, 17 frames per second? I can't even do it. Oh my god, see, that type of stuff is really gonna screw us over. Let's go. Oh my god, what was that? Alright, we're already off to a bad start due to my commentary is bad while playing, so you guys are just really gonna have to play patient with me here, so let's go. Come on. He's level 4. I probably don't have much CS on him because I miss it all. Oh, I thought we'd take off really rapidly. Alright, come on, come on. You guys will see how much charms I miss during a game. This isn't even bad. And I'm down mana. This isn't good. Alright, we're gonna have to, like, get super concentrated right now. Because this lane is looking bad. Let me see. We're gonna have to be careful here. Ward both of those, just in case. 24 CS at 5 minutes. It's not bad, but it's not perfect. Holy crap. God, this is going to be a ridiculous game. Pokes are real. Alright, here. We got ult now. So does he. So he's going to try and pop that. I don't know what Jace's ult does. So this is kind of scary. Let me grab that. Holy crap. I meant to hit the cannon, not you, dude. Get out of my face. How much CS does he have? He has 25. I still don't get how he got a freaking level ahead of me. See, Olaf jungle, dude, it's just something, man. Something about that champ that's so good. I don't know. I haven't played him, so I wouldn't know. But he's really good. Let me get a gank from him, see how good he is to his true potential. How do I miss that, bro? How do I miss that? Oh, Olaf went down. Oh my god. Alright, what I read somewhere is that when you're a lower level, you have to worry a lot about CS. And that's one of the things I'm so bad at. Especially getting siege cannons, because it's like, hey man, I'm super important, so how about you grab me? Then I stress out about it. Not stress out, I get like pressured into it, so it's like really scary and I don't hit it. It's just so bad, bro. But what's it called? Our Olaf, we're up 2 kills. I'm not going to look how towers are doing right now. And things like these are just so punishable. Like, it's so bad. I have to use my ult there. Let's get a recall. What are our towers at? There we go. We're just punishing every freaking lane. Which is alright. Then. Okay, proto belt. We're gonna go proto belt. Just so we have another dash. As Ahri, it's what I usually do with Ahri, but you know, that's just me. It's really just all like Ahri's just like, I don't know, you have to be very good with skill shots with your heart, or what's it called, with your, oh, what's going on here with your holy crap, charm, which is really a struggle for someone like me who can't land skill shots. My laner just killed someone, which puts me off a kill. This isn't going to be a good game. I don't think so. Especially with that Olaf dying right there. We could have used that. I mean, that doesn't put us down a whole bunch, but it puts us down enough to be thrown off a bit. Let me charm. What? That charm did not freaking hit. Are you serious? Let me get him. Once we land the charm on this bar, dude, it's over for him, because the amount of damage I did with my Q just right there was astonishing. So let's see what I could do now. Let me hop on this dude's tower. Holy crap, I expected something like that. He's level 8, which doesn't really put him ahead. Never mind that kill. I think that CS that I have ahead of him just... Never mind, 5 CS. I guess 5 CS is a big deal. And then we got someone bitching about their lag spikes. Really isn't gonna help right now. Really isn't. But it's alright, dude. It's alright. Dude, does this Olaf not see these ganks? Like, I know you can't gank someone when they're like way up there, but come on, man. My skill shots are so bad. I don't want to shoot a charm that won't land. Like that one. God, I really am getting punished in this game for not being a good skill shotter. But it's fine. It's fine. Come on. Damn it, I thought he'd be in that bush. Dude, I'm such a scum. Oh, this is gonna turn into a big team battle. Holy crap, this isn't gonna be good. There we go. There we go. Oh, get out of here, boy. Get out of here. Didn't even need an ignite. Alright, let's go, let's go. That definitely caught us up there. Whoa, that is so scary, bro. Let's get back into it. Come on, we got this. There's nothing to worry about. Let me go push my lane after this. Dragon kill. Let's go. Olaf is team carry right now, although he hasn't been gearing. Wait, let me see. How are we doing? How are they doing? So Jace has 2 kill. Damn it, Jace has 2 kills, man. This is scary. And my Q at it to... point where it just knocks him down to the health where, oh my god, I hate my Q sometimes. It's more most powerful thing I have though, so glad we got that really nice freaking kill there, or those kills right there. That does pick us up a little bit, because we're 1 kill behind as a team. I'm 1 kill behind as a mid laner, which is kind of bad. But yet again, I'm a level ahead of him for some reason. Maybe because I have like 10 CS on him. And my skill shots are still off point. Let me throw that back. It makes me faster. Holy crap, this is very bad. Should have landed that freaking charm. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And dude, oh my god, the charms are real. Alright, alright. Steady is ready, I guess. Yeah, that'll work. Oh, come on. You could be... Come on, kiddos. Help me. Oh, nice, Olaf. Nice to see you down here in mid lane. Bro, this jungle is gonna set us back down in mid a little bit, but honestly, if we go and help other lanes, that'll like. I don't know. I'm coming. This is probably not the brightest idea if Jhin is fed, but Jhin is 4-0, so I wouldn't say he's fed. And I cannot land a skill shot right in front of me to save my life, bro. So this isn't gonna end up good. Could I not dash through there? Oh my god. Or flash? God dang it. Oh god, that is so embarrassing. I tried to flash through that wall. I don't know what this Jace is doing. He could have had my tower right there. At least low enough to, like, what's it called? To tower dash and take it out. Like. Now I'm here. Now he's a little scared. His skill shots aren't, like, perfect. They're as bad as mine, which is kind of good. In a way, but like, yeah, see, that isn't the hardest thing in the world to land because he's just got such a big range with it. And I never usually go for my W first, but I'm a little scared here on what he can do to me and what he's able to do to me. Like, see, that's just ridiculous. Come on, man. Come on. Oh, that's so awkward. I don't know if that was for me, but I'll take it. Why not? I'm getting beat in lane anyway. Like, holy crap. This isn't good. Ugh. And he's just targeting me, bro. Like, I need to land this. Oh, I thought he'd walk into that. Wow, bro. These are very, like, risky freaking charms I'm throwing at him. But come on, man. Come on. Yo, we got first gold. Good. Good. This is good. Oh my god, the fact that he landed that. Holy crap. This is so bad. Man, me not landing my charm today is really punishing me. Like, I should be landing this. See, I could have landed it right there. Oh, and I'm minion gets in front of it, bro. Alright, good thing. Okay, he shut him down. That gives us another 450 gold. That's good. Alright, our Olaf is going ham, which is good. My bad. Oh, I feel so bad for these guys. Like, come on, man. I could have pinged that. Like, are you serious? Yo, at least we got these guys by, like, objective, I guess you could say that. Whoa, I'm taking so much hits here. Trim tower. That was one hit. Come on, dude. You're exaggerating this. Come on. Our bottom lane is really destroying, but it's fine. We could keep pushing. How is their gen fed, but they haven't pushed objectives? Like, come on, bro. We are so dominating this. Come on. I'm 2-1. This isn't an aggressive game. Alright, so that's where they were. Let's go, baby. Let's go. I actually landed charms there. Alright. Alright. That'll work. That'll work. Alright. Our Zed is losing top. And Zeds always leave their spots for some reason. AKA my friend, Civic. Don't get me wrong. He's a great Zed player. But goddamn, does he leave his lane when he's losing. Get the fuck to your lane and start winning that. Alright, this is good. Holy crap, this is a short game if we already are winning. Holy crap, it's already playing aggressive. I guess I didn't do so bad. I mean, I held my lane. Come on, that's not the worst thing. I have 100 CS, which is amazing. Oh, this is really going to be a struggle. Yeah. Holy crap, maybe if my dude Olaf is in there, dude, but let's be honest here. Holy crap, what just happened here, bro? I can't even tell. What in the world just God, oh my god. This guy should have really defended mid. God, if we would have freaking kept mid safe. Dude, I have 3k gold and I'm out here freaking juggling my way to save my man. Nope. I lost it. Had 3k. I spent it all. Alright. We gotta look at what we're doing here. Because, gosh, what are we doing? We need a group. Don't chase. It's a trap. And there I go. Friggin' chasing two. When's next dragon? Oh my god, I walked into a gen thing that I saw clearly, but I didn't think it'd do so much damage. Jesus. Holy crap. this is not going good, man. This is not going good. Wait. No. No. What are we doing? We just got quadra killed. Holy crap. Holy crap. Got an important email, you know? Gotta do what I gotta do. Alright, let's see. Okay, we're gonna get... Never mind. Alright, this Jace just freaking turned his whole thing around right there. I'm 2-3 with 4 assists. Someone needs to push top to get Jack, to keep Jax busy. Yeah. Need. God dang it. Alright, we need Olaf with us to keep this team actually composed, because he's the only one that's 7, or what level is he? He's level 13, but he does complete damage, bro. He's a damage machine. They're baiting us in, obviously. Oh, that's an upset. All right. Let's go. This is like super good. This is actually heading in our direction. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Holy crap! Let's get out of here. Oh god. Let's go. That was so freaking worth the flash. I'm out of there. Holy crap. Can they take him out, honestly? Holy crap, that Bard is... This is massive. I can save this Bard's life. Oh my god, if I save his life. Let's go, baby, let's go. Holy crap. This is looking freaking feisty out here. Olaf, the OP god, let's push. This is gonna be a scary fight. It's a 4v4, positive it is. We need to stick together here. Alright, 5v4, probably. I got the red. I'm such a douche. Alright, there's Bard. Let's go, we won that one. It's all good. Holy crap, we might win this. Holy crap, they were coming back. Definitely a late game team from them. Get this tower aggro on me. Holy crap. Oh my god, I'm popping the right abilities out here, homie. No, I didn't pop my charm. What am I thinking? Holy crap. Oh my God. Screwing myself out here, bro. Let's pull Zionis. Wait. Ability part. Freaking armor. Do we even need armor? He's AP, I'm pretty sure. No, he's attack damage. Holy crap. What? We'll take the armor then. Didn't think it was attack damage. Thought he'd be ability power, but we'll work with it. We'll work with it. I'm watching World as I do this. C9 is up, I think. By kills. Kills really always turn around, though. Holy crap. This is very, very hard to record and watch Worlds at the same time, but let's get back in the game. We got Jax mid. I think that. No. Or, I mean, Jace. I think I said Jax mid. I meant Jace. Whatever, bro. If we could catch them behind. They're gonna be caught off guard by Jace, I'm pretty sure. If we keep split pushing, we're gonna get picked off, honestly. We're not strong. Almighty strong. Holy crap, I forget Zeds have all the almighty freaking crowd. Or not crowd control, freaking minion wave clear. Oh, he freaking. What a waste of an ult, honestly. For me. Oh, I'm getting chased. I'm getting chased. Holy. Let's go. Holy crap, I can't believe I do that much damage with just a Q. Think we have Maokai split pushing it. This Olaf just did that, that's hilarious. Let's go, bro. Damn it, my ult gone to waste right there. Dang it. Damn it. There goes Rammus running away. Wow, this is so cringy. I'm 7-5 with 7 assists. I don't know how I feel about that. 113 CS stack. Whoa, what an ult. I guess that's one to save a life, I guess. Let's see. Our jungle's 7-6 now. 7-1 and 6. That dude is just too fed. That's so annoying. That freaking Bard got ulted and he still got away. We probably shouldn't be taking this red. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Let's go. Holy crap, that was creepy. We're getting this dragon, bro. Dude, let's go. I don't know what that should do here. So we're pushing top. They're really all, we're like giving them a lot of pressure on every lane, but they're also giving us a lot of pressure on our like team fights, because you know they could really just beat us in team fights, without a doubt. And it's really freaking crazy how good they are. Whoa, bro, this isn't good. This isn't good. We're down two. Down two, play D. Holy crap. They can land their skill shots. What are we doing here, bro? Like, what are your intentions of that? Like, why? What were his intentions, bro? Like, why would you go in for that? That was such a risky move. Holy crap. I forget about my ignite way too much. It could have been useful a lot this game. Let's see what we can do. Oh god, that ult is just too crazy. We got him. I gotta get out of here. Nine, 5, and 9. Let's go. We're in the base. Now we got to figure out how we're. Where are we down? We're down Olaf. They're down 3. What are we doing? They're gonna be up 5 in a second. Yeah. Oh god. Let's hope we run into this Jax. This Malakai, dude, this Malakai. Holy crap. I just risked my life. Malakai. No, let's not even tell him that. Let's just let him, like, oh, I made so much mistakes this game too. Let's not call him out for his. Oh wow, the comeback is real. Holy crap. Is what these guys, stun locking nerds. Turds. He didn't call them nerds, he called them turds. Yo, what is wrong with you, Zed, bro? Holy crap. Risky moves, bro. He got hit by an ult. This is really gonna hurt us. Bro. Got it back in it to win it. I have 3k, but I'm not gonna go buy anything. Me, you nerd. Let's go. Dive in there with a W. Holy crap, they're down for 40. Let's push. Let's push. No. Elder. How much dragons have we got? We've only got an ocean drake. I don't know if this is actually worth, but let's do it. Can I land these? Yeah, you can land freaking. After this, we recall. Let's go. Let's get this. Rid of this now. And get this. Wait, what did that provide me? Magic resistance. That gets me freaking rid of that bar. Why did I get magic resistance? Oh my god, I'm so retarded sometimes. Most of their team is AD, right? Attack damage. Yeah, their whole team is AD. What am I doing with my life? Oh my god. These nerds. Let's go. Wait, we're knocked down 3. Holy crap. Holy crap. Defend. Oh god. They're down their freaking gen though. Oh. This is so annoying, bro. Bro, you're whack if you think you could take me at that much health. Holy crap, kiddo. There we go. Common mistakes. Oh. My gosh. This is such a scary game, bro. Use my proto belt in there, right? Yeah, I did. Push. Mid. Let's go, bro. Let's go. They're not at Baron. Are you crazy, man? Why Baron? Why in the hell are we going for Baron? This is not gonna be good. Oh. This is gonna be risky, man. Oh my god. We got Baron buff, bro. Let's get it. Come on, let's go. Holy crap. Oh my god. This is gonna be risky, man. We got one tower, bro. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Landing that charm would have meant a lot here. Getting hit by those would mean a lot here too for them. God, one tower. I don't do anything to these guys. Look what I do to them, nothing. Let's go, let's go. Oh my gosh. Yo, what are we doing? No. I don't even know how to spell Maokai. My gosh. Come on. All right, picking them off one at a time. No, that's not how you pick one off. Zed, what are you doing, homie? Stay by us. Oh, gosh. No, 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 no. Oh my God, the epic getaway. Can't do anything to save Malka. Holy crap, what's going on back there? He's dead. There's nothing we could do to save him. Let's do this. Screw it. More damage to the eye. I don't know what we can do here. No idea. This game has lasted longer than I thought it would. God, I just screwed my team here. Holy crap. Holy crap, he got us all in here. Why does he target our tank? God dang it. Didn't last long, did he? Did a lot of damage. Oh, this game. You never chase one of these dudes into their freaking... Did I just ult? I just ulted. Oh my God. Oh man, I just got my ass saved. Oh my god. Holy crap. We're talking so much crap out here too. I gotta learn to use my proto belt. There's three down. We probably won this. No one's giving up though. We just need to get everything freaking. Alright, five up for them. This isn't gonna be a fun. Oh my god, the freaking time reduction on that. Oh. Oh my god. Ho. The defeat on that, bro. I got an A, man. An A. Armalka. No. Wow. 16, 6, and 22 assists, man. That was intense. That was definitely intense. Well, guys, that has been the YouTube video. I know it was a long video just because, whoa, that was intense. Yeah.